We get another one or two, it's probably our session.
Oh my goodness.
Ennis?
Can we start, Ollie?
Look at that carrot.
So how long have you been back in the UK, Luke?
4 months.
Right, okay, not long, yeah.
Does that board turn? I mean, does that...
Yeah, that's the Merlin machine. So it's for playing spin.
That's sick. Hard to get used to
it. It's made a massive difference to how we can practice.
That's so good.
Spin.
That is so good.
Okay. We'll go with that then. Remember, you've got the right ball into the attack. Right ball into the attack. You can really see the defense ball
going in there. Draw him into the attack.
Ready? Right leg. Yeah, how did that ball look? See if you get a shine up one side.
Oh, try. The old girl will get going.
So Connor, just while you're getting warmed up, any change you might make to the field on those three balls? Just till you loosened up? Well, all I was thinking is maybe give yourself that extra mat back on the square leg as well, maybe just behind. Just for the drag down, and then until you found your length, then you can come back up.
Yeah. Depends how set it is, to be honest. If you're on the back, you're 20 minutes already.
Yeah.
If you're trying your batsman.
Yeah, you want him out nice and tight, yeah. What you got to remember though, it's your first three balls as well. So I'm not adverse to spinners starting with reasonably defensive. You can sort of in-out feel. Once you've found your line of length, bring the guys in and build the pressure. Bold. Good, Connor. Which way do you predominantly try and move it? But
in.
In, yeah, swing it back. Keegan. Hold up.
Who does this guy play?
Henry, he's been on the Northampton PP.
Yeah, he's quite
He's
good.
Up a sixth now. Bowls a bit of Austin as well. Bit more on that, wasn't there? Yeah. Good line with the field you've got, Luke. Good line with the field you've got. Ennis. First bad ball, Woody.
How did Stowe go last year? Did they win many games?
Well, we only lost one match, so yeah.
Really?
Yeah, we did well. We drew a few as well, though. I think we drew.
Who was out of games?
Five. What the loss?
Yeah.
Bedford.
Are they good?
They're right. Yeah, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, that was the national T20.
So what kind of competitions do you play in?
Nice hole. We play in the national T20. We have our own 2020 festival as well. The national T20 is the only net. We'll be playing an under 17 one as well, national competition. Bold, Luke. Great length. Great stuff, Ollie. Ollie, that last one just changed your pace up nicely there. Just a little bit quicker, wasn't it? Had a bit more bite on it. Yeah. Henners. Lucky Henry. Don't try and over hit it. Yeah. Very nice, Ollie. Very nice. Bowl Connor. Any variations through to the...
I've got a slow ball.
Yeah? How do you bowl that?
Out the back of the hand. Oh, I really? Kind of bowl it like
okay.
I got one that's like... I bowl like that.
Yeah.
Then I got one that I bowl like a leg spinner.
Okay.
That's the one I go to most.
Hold. Top shot, Henry. Don't think we'd mind that though, Ollie, would we?
No.
Just before lunch, we'd have a chance. Yeah, he's got that straight enough to beat the man, I think. But good, Luke. What are your variations, Connor? Would you have any luck?
One arm ball.
Okay. Yeah. One finger.
Two
or
one with the finger, and then one
more
just
lower
the arm.
Okay.
So just
yeah.
So weird. Just run. Yeah. He just comes in. 150
clips. Shot, Henners. Think of the field, Henry. Probably not a percentage shot, I'd say, with the field slip and a man behind point. You're only going to get a single for that at best. No man there. Any change to your field you might make, Luke? Yeah. Hold Ollie.
That's right, I don't really mind him playing across the line. But
absolutely. But at the moment,
yeah,
it's not a huge amount of movement, is there?
No,
so
that's
it's
why I was... That's why I'll see if he's going to try to...
Hold, Connor.
So I've got extra cover and as well as cover, so...
Yeah, you have, yeah. And he hasn't actually driven you too much through the offside.
That's because I thought righties normally like a drive off me.
Yeah.
But
well bowled, Ollie. Well bowled. Man, might have got it, mightn't he? Yeah, might have got it. Keep going, Henry.
Depends how wide the man behind the square is. If he's quite wide, it's going to take
away. Great stuff, Woody. Bold.
I think we'll bring him across just because it's leading a bit of lines.
Yeah, definitely. You want to build a bit more pressure.
So I'll bring extra cover out, just cover a little bit round.
Yeah, okay.
And bring it into mid-wicket and then, not mid-wicket.
So you could bring mid on a bit straighter, couldn't you, and then have square leg just in front. Henry, just when it's Luke's turn to bowl, just a slight change of field. Extra cover's coming across. Square leg.
Just in front,
mid-on's coming a little bit round in there, okay? Just to cut off that run option.
Yeah.
Kingy's invented a new shot. Bold, bold. Henners, think of the match scenario. Big shot. Good. Bold.
I just thought I'd drop the length back a little bit.
Yeah. Well, I think your length varies a lot on what the ball's doing.
Yeah.
If it's hooping, you'd want to keep it nice and full, wouldn't you? Take advantage of the swing. If it's not, you've got to hit the deck more. Try and get a bit of seam movement if you can. And that definitely just went with the angle a little bit. Bold, Ollie. Let's change up again. Okay, Henry, last round, last over till lunch.
Yeah. Ollie, Oxfordshire.
Gold.
Oh, he's gone up.
Close, we'll have a look on video later, Colin. Clipping leg, I reckon. Hold
on, it's one of those ones whatever the umpire gives.
I mean, the fact he was right back gives you a good chance. Didn't have much. Didn't have much to go. Blade, Henry. Yeah. Blade. Okay, last two till lunch then. We'll do Connor and Luke can bowl the last two balls. Blade. Last ball for lunch, Henry. How are you going to get him?
I don't know, I was thinking. I could just go for a ball outside of the market.
Well, he's chased a few.
I snicked him off earlier doing that. So.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Like you're thinking.
I've got the shout and I went a bit closer.
Yeah.
As he thought it was going.
Yeah. And so just straightened, didn't it, down the line?
He thought, oh, it's going to go down. It just didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Just went.
Okay. Oh, great start, Henry.
Well done.
Forget about that one there, Luke.
Do that training.
Bring the camera.
So do that training.